silver medals in Beijing, he'd probably be considered one of the great swimmers of the era, but he has to compete against Michael Phelps and Ryan Lochte, among others. Ryan Lochte isn't the only Florida Gator swimmer here. Sarah Bateman is a senior at that Gainesville University and is swimming in her second straight Olympics for Iceland. She grew up in Florida, but her mother is Icelandic, and the family spent many summers there.